How's doing, guys? It's Huck here. Quick video. I was reported to the FBI the other day. It's not a coronavirus story, which is funny. Not that it should be, but Louis C.K. dropped another special, right, a couple of days ago, and on my Twitter feed, I seen it. Some comedians had posted that it happened, so the first thing I did was I bought it, right? Because I like Louis C.K., right? I bought, when he started putting his specials on his page, he's got his own web page, and rather than sell his specials to Netflix or whatever, he did like three on his own web page and made all the money himself, which was an interesting move, and actually was quite a good move as far as taking big business out of the picture, the middleman sort of thing, right? And so he did it there, and I bought the special, right, because I like Louis C.K. For those of you who don't know, Louis C.K. is famous for being outed as someone who has had in the past asked women if he could masturbate in front of them. And them that said yes, he did. Them who said no, he didn't, right? But in the middle of the hashtag Me Too movement, he was castigated as a sex offender or something, which I don't really get, right? There's a couple of stories of women who say that he did them wrong, and I don't know what the story is behind that, right? I've heard defenders and detractors, so as far as I'm concerned, he's got a thing, right, and his thing got outed. Right now, all of the stories I've heard of him doing his thing have been that he asked and they've said no, he never done it. So as far as I'm concerned, he's done nothing wrong, right? But that's just my opinion. So I got his special, right? One of the strange things about being in quarantine is I've started going on to Twitter, right? Which is a fucking... it's a strange fucking beast at the best of times, right? But I don't really use it, never really used it. For those of you that want to know, my Twitter name is SugarlandRen, YT, capital YT. So somebody posted something about it. I posted it, it's funny as fuck. Some strange woman comes up to me. Replies to me, right? Let's get some replies to me. If fucking makes jokes about having sex with animals and dogs and children, right? And I'm like, yeah, okay. So he fucking made the joke about having sex with animals and children. You have context, right? It's like saying, I know. We won't even go there. It's like making a Bill Cosby joke is making a rape joke, right? It was Louis C.K., I think in his second SNL hosting, did a fucking joke about paedophilia, right? So he's done this before on mainstream television, right? And it's always been his modus operandi to shock, right? So I was like, no, I thought it was funny, right? In fairness, comedy is subjective. Oh, if you think that having sex with joking about bestiality and paedophilia is funny, then blah 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 blah. Right? And I was like, but I thought you said you like Louis C.K. Do you know what I mean? Like, this is what he does. Oh, so you think that's funny? And she fucking added FBI. Right. So I've been reported to the FBI. Yeah, that's funny. Right. I'm going to guess it's not, nothing's got, like, for a start, I live in fucking Ireland, they can go fucking suck my dick, right, but, imagine that, right, somebody who just doesn't like somebody's humour, right, and, like, she actually posted that she was high, and I was like, all right, okay, is there much difficulty getting meth during the lockdown at FBI, but, never happened before, it's a first for me. I've been reported to the FBI. I don't think I think I might not be the first person she's ever did that to, in fairness. But I just thought it was interesting. You see me in a mugshot with a number under my fucking thing next to fucking Snowden. That wouldn't be so fucking nice, but take it as we find it. Till next time, guys. This is Huck. Peace out.